Hey guys, Killing Dead 6 here, and welcome to the final episode of Conker's Bad Fur Day. I hope this is the final episode. I know I said it last time, but this time I hope it is the last episode, because I don't know how far I have to go, but it's nighttime, I've done the war, and I think this is going to be the last part, so, let's finish this so I don't have to play it anymore!
Whoa.
Whoa,
I
indeed!
thought I told you to leave town. But seeing as you're here, anyways, let me have a little job for you.
Oh, not another one. Look, can I just go home, please?
I said, we may have a little job. Take it or leave it.
Okay, I'll take it.
Like, these pants are so uncomfortable. Oh, fancy meeting you here.
Oh, Barry. You look great.
Really?
I thought you said you didn't know this guy.
Oh, yeah, I know him. He's like my boyfriend.
Yeah, that's right. I'm her boyfriend.
Am I interrupting something here? When you two little lovebirds are finished with your reunion tete-a-tete shit, maybe we can get on with the job at hand, please?
Okay. What do you want us to do?
Okay. Since your little escapades with those cavemen kind of put me out of business, now I need to replenish my funds. Here we have it. The Feral Reserve Bank.
Oh, so it's not a castle?
Okay. But I'll do it on one condition only.
What?
That I get an outfit that's as cool as hers.
Deal.
Why do I feel like this is some sort of Matrix? I feel like this is some sort of Matrix. Yeah, these guys are really menacing, I have to say. Yes, you'll aim upwards and hit something in front of her. Oh, yeah! Whoa, this is trippy. Okay, here we go. Spaz mode activate! Woohoo! Ow! Wait, why am I not losing any health? I'll take it. Woohoo! Alright! Take my bullets like a Matrix. Okay, here we go. Booyah! Spaz is powerful. Thank you. What happened? She just floated. Woo! Spaz mode! Oh, come on! Yeah! I do believe... The power of the Spaz is mine! Ow. Yeah! Hoorah! Spaz mode activated! Ow.
Regroup!
Woohoo! Gotta love the spaz mode! Ow.
Regroup!
Yeah! Never fear me, for I am the Spaz Lord. Woohoo! Overkill. What is with these legs? Ow. He's gone.
Coming through.
Somebody protect
me.
Coming through. Ow.
Regroup.
Ow. I don't know. There must be some sort of glitch. I don't care, but I'm doing. Ow.
Regroup.
Regroup. Ow. Why am I not losing any health? I am invincible!
Woohoo!
Giddy up, cowboy!
Woohoo!
Oh, there's no one there. Alright, spaz mode, deactivate. Oh, hello. Whoa. Yeah, I think that's legit. Yeah, nothing happened. Mostly. What happened to his neck?
Give me a break.
Don't worry, it's in hand, okay?
Huh?
Huh?
one in a million. Speaking of which...
Yep, we're back to frying pan. His neck is like, yeah.
Well, there you go, materialist.
But you can talk. Anyway. Where do I start? Come here, my little beauties.
Hey, over here.
Whoa, that's not good.
What about me?
What about you? Stop running, dammit!
Hey! Hey! Somebody over here! Somebody over here! Me!
Gotcha!
Gotcha!
Somebody get me! Somebody over here! What about me?
Sometime later.
Finally! Got it. Oh, cool. Millionaire! I'm a millionaire, Barry! Hey, Barry, what are you looking at?
Conker, honey.
Oh, easy come, easy go.
Oh, joy, it's the Panther King. I wonder if he will spaz out too.
Who's this guy? Barry, do you know who he is?
You got me.
Yeah, he's spazzing out.
At last, a red squirrel. Cool.
His just bottom lip is like, ugh.
Oh, I think he means me. I don't recognize this guy. Unless he's... the fabled Panther King. But he was just in stories like my mom used to tell me to get me to sleep. Looks like he was real after all. The Fairy Panther King.
Who are you calling a fairy?
No, as in like fairy, as in ephemeral, like a fable, like a legend, you know, like sort of doesn't matter.
No.
He's like he's not somewhat disabled at some point.
Not for you. Weasel. Right here, boss. Your bounty.
Ah. Thanks very much. What are we gonna do with him?
You leave him. To me.
So you're not gonna kill him?
Not exactly.
Step aside, Conker. I know how to deal with men like this.
Such loyalty. Misplaced. Get rid of her.
Easiest thing in the world. Sorry, Dollface. Business is business. Adios.
What the? Hey, mind where you... Barry?
Oh, God, no.
Hey, Barry. Oh, no.
No problem, boss. Boss, you feeling all right?
No, I don't think he is. This is much better than anything else I've ever seen.
Suggestion. Where's my milk, Professor? Professor.
Oh, Isha. How are you feeling?
Good. The sooner we get this squirrel in place, the sooner I'll get my milk.
my leisure. It must be getting worse. Really? Yes. You don't look so good. See now, milk, yes. The squirrel, yes. The problem is that, me thinks.
What, squirrel? I think so coming with me.
What's going on here?
What's going on?
I have heard it comes.
Not sure what's going on here, but I think it's the same as making it.
Squirrel got rid of my teddies. The latest addition to my plans is about picture.
The incubation period is just about complete.
Not a moment too soon.
Yes, my liege. Let us kill two birds with one stone.
Whoa! Okay. Ah, there we go.
Beautiful animal. Even though he is about to annihilate your scroll, rip you limb from limb, you cannot help but admire his beauty, his power, his poise. He is not a wonderful creature, is he?
You're right there. He's not.
Just a moment. Right. I'm f***ed if I'm gonna live in this world and in this castle. So out of debt. I have something known as technology. Take us into orbit. Yeah. Nitrogen mixed with oxygen, two parts petrol. Yeah.
I'm never gonna get home now.
Heinrich?
Kill. Oh no, I'm taking this lever that I've been staring at. All right! Let's get this suit! My legs are beautiful! Well, serves him right. All right, here we go. Oh! Let's see if I can grab your tail. Let's have a look. Let's spin you around, baby!
Warning. Airlock open. Air pressure compromised. Throw the man out and shut the bloody door.
Ow. Right, come here. Ow. Right, come here. Come here! Ow!
Warning! Warning! Airlock open. Air pressure compromised. Throw the man out and shut the bloody door. Warning! Warning! Airlock open. Air pressure compromised.
I can't see the game out the window. Oh, come on! Yeah! Alright, I gotta focus. I gotta get Conker's facing right at the door. Ah! Wrong way! He said shut the bloody door! Yeah, I don't think I can do that.
Warning! Warning! Airlock open. Air pressure compromised. Warning! Warning!
Just let me take this bloody thing out. Come on, just let me throw this bum of an alien out.
Warning, warning. Airlock open. Air pressure compromised. Warning, warning.
Are you serious? You know what? This alien can come with me.
Exit thing that you want to be aiming for, idiot. You're not very good at this, are you?
Oh, how was that not it? Alright, alien, it's time for you to bugger off. Woo!
Warning. Airlock open. Air pressure compromised.
Here we go.
Warning. Warning. It's the large exit thing that you want to be aiming for, idiot.
Just let me slap ya. Slap ya!
Warning. Airlock open. Air pressure compromised. Warning. Warning.
Oh, give me a break!
Air pressure compromised. Throw the alien out and shut the bloody door. Warning, warning. Airlock open. Air pressure compromised. You're not very good at this, are you?
Ah, what the? Oh, just leave me alone.
Look, you stupid squirrel. Pick him up and chuck him out. Warning. Warning. Airlock open. Air pressure compromised. Throw the alien out and shut the bloody door.
Gotcha! Now you can come with me so I can pick up your tail, well, your barrier, and I can toss you out the door. Yeah! Now you're coming with me so I can pick you up and toss you out the door.
Airlock open. Air pressure compromised.
Alright, you are bugger this. I'm out here. I hold the block button!
Compromised. Throw the alien out and shut the bloody door.
Oh, that is bull! Alright, then now we can shock this thing out.
Warning, warning. Airlock open. Air pressure compromised.
Finally! What happened?
Hello? What's going on? Well, the game's locked up. I don't believe it. What is this? Is this the testing department's day off or something? This gives me an idea. Hello? If there are any software engineers that can hear me, just, type something in. Alright, yeah. Hello. Right. Here's the plan. I won't tell anyone that there's been a lockup, quite a bad one at that, left in the game. If you will say, well, I don't know, help me out with this guy here. What do you think? Now. Get rid of this background. It's really grimy. That's better. Weapons, maybe? Oh, cool. Let's see now. No. What about... That should do it. Double action. You guys. Yeah. Right. Okay. Take me back to, say, the phone room. Cool. Now, Mr. Alien. Let's see. Okay, let's get into position. Steady. Just check the shot. There we go. Right. On my mark, and not a moment sooner. 3, 2, 1, and action!
Hey!
Whoa! Oh no! That looks a bit volatile. Well, clean that up later. Well, I suppose that's it. Anything
else? Whee!
Who are these guys? Oh, hello. It's you again.
If it isn't Conker. How you doing, Mr. Skrull? You have defeated the evil panther-type king.
Yes. We didn't like him either. In fact, there seems to be an empty throne.
So bloody right there is. Come on, Conker. Up on to throw here.
What? But I... No, you don't understand. I don't really want to be king. Oh no, I forgot to... I should have brought Barry back to life. Oh, no.
Hello, programmer.
Are they gone?
What are you doing? Get off.
It's okay. It'll be good. And the rest of the guys.
Marvelous. Yeah, I like it in here. Yeah. Oh, jeez.
Oh, King.
King, you couldn't be king of a toilet.
Yeah, king of a toilet.
You don't know how close you are. You realize that? You just do not know.
Sorry.
Oh, Conker, yes, king. Who the fuck that? Can I be your general?
Oh, no. Of all the people in the world that I don't like, I'm in a room full of them.
I've heard the good news. We came back from holiday as soon as we could, just to celebrate with you on this wonderful, momentous occasion. Didn't we, ladies?
There we go. The king is dead. Long live the king.
Yeah, long live the king.
Long live the king.
Yeah, long live the king.
Will you stop repeating me?
I'm not beating him.
Long live the king.
Yeah, long live the king.
Long live the king. Long live the king.
Long live the king.
Long live the king.
Long live the king.
Long live the king.
Long live the king.
Long live the king.
So, there I am, king, king of all the land, and who'd have thought that, not me. I guess you know who these guys are now, because I certainly do. I don't want to know them. And yep, I may be king, I have all the money in the world. And all the land. And all that stuff. But you know, I don't really think I want it. I just want to go home. With Barry. And, I don't know, have a bottle of beer. It's not gonna happen. It's true what they say. The grass is always greener. And you don't really know what it is you have until it's gone. Gone. Gone.
That's a very dark ending for Conker, and yet he never had a sequel. He's never had a sequel. And I don't think that game in that project, whatever it's called, counts. So, yeah, I feel sorry for Conker, I really do. So, yeah, this has been Conker's Bad Fur Day. It's been a wild ride and a really bad one with the World War area, but I don't know. But here's what I'm gonna do for you guys. I've been wanting to do this for quite some time now, and I needed to complete an entire game in order to do this. I'm going to review this game and tell you what I did like about the game and what I didn't like. So make sure you expect for that to come very, very soon. This is Killing Dead 6, and I hope you enjoyed Conker's Bad Fur Day on the Nintendo 64.